discussions have progressed immensely. All these actions and intentions have helped very much in the furtherance of the sacred doctrine, which have now gained great relevance. Somehow that is why I have chosen to give the edict to Shen Xian and to write the book entitled Daiyuji, by commissioning Qi Gong to guide Yan Shen Fo to the 10 tribunals of Hades in order to observe and gather the happenings there so as to disclose to human beings. Xinghao threw the book so that they can realize the extent of punishment and sufferings of sinful souls in Hades. It should make those living to endeavor to lead a better and meaningful life. Xinghao, this book will be a most unusual kind of book, and believe me, that Shen Xian Tan and its members are very sincere in their attempt towards human salvation. Somehow I have chosen them for this assignment to try and say humanity. I have already directed the heads of the 10 tribunals that when Qi Gong and Yan Shen come to their respective tribunals, the gates must be opened for the men. They should be given even facility and assistance should any tribunal disobey or refuse to cooperate.